The charterer requires boat skippers to be experienced and competent. The charterer requires boat skippers to be experienced and competent.
I think you need a brighter torch. I think you need a brighter torch.
You need to log that properly. You need to log that properly.
I can't tell you the exact time when the ship will sail. I can't tell you the exact time when the ship will sail.
The ceiling is damaged. The ceiling is damaged.
In the Cruiser 5? In the Cruiser 5?
We need to examine the cargo before unloading it. We need to examine the cargo before unloading it.
I think we need to extend this project.
Due to a serious lack of gas, we had to delay our cargo operations for a few days. Due to a serious lack of gas, we had to delay our cargo operations for a few days.
Can you check the electrical equipment over there, please? Can you check the electrical equipment over there, please?
Why is the cook pouring vodka on the deck? Is there something wrong with it? Or is it some new method he's trying out to get rid of rust?
Well, you know he's superstitious.
Yes.
Well, I told him it was good luck to pour wine on the deck. But he's run out of wine, so he's using vodka instead.
Have you made this up or something?
No. It's seafaring superstition.
What a waste of good vodka.
Hi, can I help you at all?
I'm looking for a pair of jeans.
No problem. We've got a great choice of jeans here. What size are you?
I'm a 48.
Okay. Do you want to try these? Or these? We've got them in three colours, light blue, dark blue or black. If you want to try them on, the fitting room's just over there.
That's great, thanks.
Hi, can I help you at all?
I'm looking for a pair of jeans.
No problem. We've got a great choice of jeans here. What size are you?
I'm a 48.
Okay. Do you want to try these? Or these? We've got them in three colours, light blue, dark blue or black.
Okay, so I've seen the ship certificates, logbook and oil record book. Do you have a copy of the previous inspection report for me to look at?
Yes, we just need to wait while the chief officer brings them in. In the meantime, I suggest you have a look at the crew certificates.
Did you hear what happened to that vessel last week? The one with the false documentation?
Yes. I can't believe the master did that. He's certainly paying for it now.
Yeah, they're pretty strict here. I reckon he'll be fined thousands of dollars and probably imprisoned for several years.
What's the maximum punishment here again?
It's $10,000 per violation and 6 months in prison. I actually worked with him about 10 years ago when I was a third officer. Even at that time, he had a grounding that resulted in an oil spill. He's trouble.
Yes, well, he won't be getting into any more trouble for a long time.
Some of the crew are complaining about the new third officer.
Oh, don't tell me he's moody and silent like the last one.
No, he's got a problem communicating with the crew. Have you spoken to him much?
A bit. He seems quite chatty to me. Why, do they think he talks too quickly?
No, the problem is his Scottish accent. They have problems following him, but you don't seem to have any problems.
That's because I lived in Glasgow in Scotland for a year when I was studying as a cadet.
I was in the galley yesterday and couldn't help noticing something. The food in the fridge was covered and stored correctly, but the door hadn't been closed properly. It was slightly ajar.
Yes, I'm sorry, sir. I think there's a problem with the seal on the door.
What's that smell? Have you been smoking?
Well, I was talking to the steward in the mess room, and he was smoking. But I don't smoke.
Well, just make sure that door gets fixed.
Yes, sir.
I was in the galley yesterday and couldn't help noticing something. The food in the fridge was covered and stored correctly, but the door hadn't been closed properly. It was slightly ajar.
Yes, I'm sorry, sir. I think there's a problem with the seal on the door.
What's that smell? Have you been smoking?
Well, I was talking to the steward in the mess room.
You look dreadful, Jim. What's the matter?
I don't know, but I feel very sick. I've got stomachache, and my head's really aching.
Was it something you ate?
Maybe, or perhaps it's a touch of flu.
You should go and see the ship's doctor, mate.
This is Network South Railways. Train departure and arrival times for Newtown today are as follows. 10 o'clock fast train is a non-stop service arriving at Newtown at 13:10. This is followed by the 11 o'clock, which calls at Addington, Baybridge and Waystorm, arriving at Newtown at 14:45. I'm sorry to announce that the 9 a.m. express service to Newtown has been cancelled. This is because the train has developed an electrical fault. This is Network South Railways. Train departure and arrival times for Newtown today are as follows. 10 o'clock fast train is a non-stop service arriving at Newtown at 13:10. This is followed by the 11 o'clock, which calls at Addington, Baybridge and Waystorm, arriving at Newtown at 14:45. I'm sorry to announce that the 9 a.m. express service to Newtown has been cancelled. This is because the train has developed an electrical fault.
Good morning, Port Plymouth Emergency Clinic. How can I help you?
Good morning. This is Chief Officer Sergei Orlov. We'll arrive in port at 1400 hours today. I need to make an emergency appointment for one of our crew members.
I see. What's the matter with him?
Well, he fell down some stairs earlier this morning, and he may have broken his left arm. He can't move it.
I see. Well, as it's an emergency, you don't need an appointment. Just come in as soon as you arrive in port. Remind him to bring his passport, and bring some to translate for him if necessary. Good morning, Port Plymouth Emergency Clinic. How can I help you?
Good morning. This is Chief Officer Sergei Orlov. We'll arrive in port at 1400 hours today. I need to make an emergency appointment for one of our crew members.
I see. What's the matter with him?
Well, he fell down some stairs earlier this morning, and he may have broken his left arm. He can't move it.
I see. Well, as it's an emergency, you don't need an appointment. Just come in as soon as you...
What are those ropes doing there?
I'm drying them in the sun, sir.
Well, they shouldn't have got wet in the first place. They must be in direct sunlight. Put them under a tarpaulin.
I'm afraid there aren't any available, sir.
Well, spread them on a pallet then.
Yes, sir.
What are those ropes doing there?
I'm drying them in the sun, sir.
Well, they shouldn't have got wet in the first place. They must be in direct sunlight. Put them under a tarpaulin.
I'm afraid there aren't any available, sir.
Well, spread them on a pallet then.
Yes, sir.
So does your wife work then, Valeri?
Yeah, in a factory.
What kind of factory?
Clothes, you know. They make suits, uniforms, and that kind of thing.
Oh. How long has she done that for?
Not so long. She used to work in a leather factory, but the chemicals made her sick. But she trained as a teacher, so she hopes to find a job teaching children.
Have you ever been involved in any incidents?
Well, actually, there was one a few months ago. We came across a fishing boat that had overturned in this area.
Had they set off in heavy weather?
No, it was reasonably calm at the time. Nobody's sure what happened. They're still investigating.
There's quite a lot of submarine activity in this area, isn't there?
Yes, but at that time there were none in the area, apparently.
Attention all passengers, please. All passengers with children are requested to go to the main lounge with their life jackets at 1500 hours today. This is to familiarize you with evacuation procedures in the case of an emergency. Once again, please remember to bring your life jackets with you at 1500 hours in the main lounge. Attention all passengers, please. All passengers with children are requested to go to the main lounge with their life jackets at 1500 hours today. This is to familiarize you with evacuation procedures in the case of an emergency. Once again, please remember to bring your life jackets with you at 1500 hours in the main lounge.
Right, the next area I want to check is the access to the accommodation. We'll start here on deck A.
You okay?
Good. Everything seems to be okay. Now, could you lock this last door?
Oh, it doesn't seem to be working. I can't get it to lock. I don't believe it. We checked all these doors just 3 hours ago.
Right, the next area I want to check is the access to the accommodation. We'll start here on deck A.
You okay?
Good. Everything seems to be okay. Now, could you lock this last door?
Oh, it doesn't seem to be working. I can't get it to lock. I don't believe it. We checked all these doors just 3 hours ago.
Excuse me. I'd like those shoes in the window, please.
Certainly, sir. What size?
I'm not sure. I think I'm a 42.
What size have you got on at the moment?
Oh, they're a 43, sorry. I better get the same size.
We've actually got that style in a brown and a black.
Well, as I always get brown shoes, I think I'll have black for a change. Excuse me. I'd like those shoes in the window, please.
Certainly, sir. What size?
Not sure. I think I'm a 42.
What size have you got on at the moment?
Oh, they're a 43, sorry. I better get the same size.
We've actually got that style in a brown and a black.
Well, as I always get brown shoes, I think I'll have black for a change.